So come on, you pride of lions, Ireland, Scotland and Wales, join the English cousins, Anglo-Saxon and
Lions Tour for me is special. I will never forget my first test for the Lions.
Every 4 years we gather best players in our isle. Rocky road we will travel on more than 10,000 miles. We will conquer many hardships, but victory would be so sweet. So cheer us all together, and the All Blacks we can beat. So come on, you pride of lions, Ireland, Scotland and Wales, join the English cousins, Anglo-Saxon and Wales.
We've got here now. It's about finishing the job.
We beat the six bells out of each other in those fierce home nation games. On this one magic journey, we'll be treated all the same. And the pride that fills that old red shirt, players and the fans, so we follow them whatever they give it all they can. So come on, you pride of lions, Ireland, Scotland and Wales, we'll join the English cousins, Anglo-Saxon and the Gales.
Don't get isolated. Don't let the guy get isolated. Stay with him at all times. Support, support, support.
On Twickenham to Lansdowne, added to Murray Field, this happy band of brothers will be the last meal. And for all of us who follow this beloved rugby team, let's stick it to them down under and achieve the Lions' dream. So come on, you pride of lions, Ireland, Scotland and Wales, we'll join the English cousins, Anglo-Saxon and the Gael. Anglo-Saxon and Wales. So come on, you pride of lions, Ireland, Scotland and Wales, join the English cousins, Anglo-Saxon and Wales.
When you come off this field today, and you can look at your teammate in the eye and say, I couldn't have given any more. Nobody can ask anything else. Go ahead and do it. Go and do it, man. Go and live it. You shall never forget it. You beat these guys. We're all behind you.